Good day, Evans. I am Sophia, and this is
Anna.
And here are your here is your Bulldog broadcast for Friday, March 5th, 2021. Today's cycle day 5. On the lunch menu for today, the main lunch line is deli turkey and cheese sandwich, baby carrots, fresh fruit, and milk. In the cold line, you have a choice of mixed green with or without cheese, fruit bowl, or a lunch meat sandwich.
Here are some fun facts about the TV. Did you know that the inventor of the television would not let his own children watch TV? And in 2008, the cost of this 30-second advertisement was $2.7 million in the Super Bowl. And broadcast British show Top Gear is the most watched television show in the world, with an estimated 350 million weekly viewers in 170 countries. Today is National Day of Unplugging. Just what is the day of unplugging? Well, it is no secret that we are increasingly connected to the world around us. Smartphones, tablets, Wi-Fi access, and the internet have enabled us to be connected to the entire world 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, every single day of the year. This offers endless possibilities and has, of course, widened many people's horizons immensely by showing them what the world is thousands of miles.
However, there are also times in our lives when we seem to just forget how necessary it is to step back from the digital devices and other gadgetry and actually perform the ancient art of speaking with people around us and observe the world that is all around us, not just the pixels forming images of reality on the screen in front of us, not to mention how much we could help the environment by deciding to set our electrical equipment aside every now and then and just meet up with the people endlessly, each adding from a coffee. The day of unplugging was created to do all these things and more.
Next week's Thursday Spirit Day is St. Patrick's Day. Dress like Seamus O'Malley, look through your closets, and wear as much green in your attire.
Students each week will be releasing a new student survey and trivia questions. Here are this week's results. That you participate in these surveys as much as they may affect your time at Evans. Student surveys will close at noon each Thursday and reopen by Monday morning. Students and staff, do you have a survey or trivia questions we would like us to ask? Tell your advisor teacher and they can submit it to the main office.
Okay. Any sixth grader interested in applying for the Indian Hills Community College Bill and Artist Evans Scholarship can pick up an application in the counseling office. You can find more information about the scholarship on the Ottumwa School's website. Applications are due April 23rd.
Students of the Week for March 1st through 5th.
Students of the Week for Team 8-3 are Yahir Ortega Calderon. He has been described as being hardworking, respectful, and kind. And also in 8-3 is Sylvie Monahan. She has been described as being hardworking, kind, and compassionate. And in Team 6-3, we have Allie McIntosh, being described as fun, enthusiastic, and responsible. And also in Team 6-1 is Ethan Woods, who is driven, outgoing, and compassionate. Congratulations to you all.
Congratulations. Thank you for showing your Evans expectations.
8th grade boys basketball will be meeting in room 126 during Advisors Day. Please bring your laptop with you. Any 6th grade student interested in participating in track should pick up a registration form in the attendance or main office. There are no costs to participate, but if you would like a t-shirt, the cost is $10.
Though there will be no engineering or math club until spring break, after spring break.
The Ottumwa Archery Team is going to state this weekend here at Evans as a virtual competition. Here is a list of the archers. Good luck and shoot straight. Congratulations to our Orchestra Solo Day Award winners for this year.
This is a new game starting this week before spring break. If you see a picture of Mr. Miller, please take it to him in his office and you will receive your prize. Make sure to look. He could be anywhere.
Have a great day, Evans. Teachers, please lead your students in the Pledge of Allegiance.
Stay classy, Evans! 'Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. 'Cause Uptown Funk